food from industrial to real, pure, and alive. This is breakfast. We're also de-evolving from pasteurized to fermented. This is Sunny Bang in Brooklyn Flea Market, and he's selling probiotic hot sauce. It's delicious. But he's also talking to people coming by his stall and really having a conversation about the salt from Maine and the vinegar made by Franciscan monks. And it's very delightful. We're also de-evolving from meat-centered. This was a picture I took in Wisconsin. I was just sort of, being from Seattle, I was sort of disoriented by how much meat I saw. to vegetable-loving. This is also in Milwaukee.